Surely, he has borne our griefs, carried our sorrows. Yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God, and afflicted. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The chastisement for our peace was upon him. By his stripes we are healed.
You'll find him as a stricken shepherd in Zechariah chapter 13. And finally, you'll find him in Malachi chapter 3, to whom the way of the Lord is prepared. What I'm trying to say, if I haven't made it clear, is Jesus is all over the Old Testament, like Smith in an English phone book.
Sing this verse. anoints his son to be the sinner's propitiation and pours his wrath out on him. In a sense, God self-harmed to help those who have been fatally wounded by themselves. Think of that. That's almost ludicrous to even say, but that's what happened. Here Jesus was, a part of the Godhead, the Son of God, the perfect Son of God, co-equal and co-eternal and co-existent to the Father. And God decides in eternity past through His eternal counsel that He is going to allow His Son to be killed. And in that, because of His grace, He self-arms to help those who have fatally wounded themselves. We chose this way. This is quite unexpected and never imaginable by lost humanity. Only the biblically informed intellect could know this fact. You don't see this anywhere in the world. You don't find this type of thing in any world religion at all. It exists uniquely within Christianity. Name one other world religion where its leaders kill their only son for the transgressions of their followers. It's just not there.
Forgive them, he spoke.
Oh, you commit to this cross and the price of the cross is going to determine where you're going to spend it. This is a serious moment. So I want to challenge you to think about this. You know, forever's a pretty long time. You ever stop to think about it? You know how long forever is? Forever. That's profound, and you won't go to sleep tonight. Friends, if you're here tonight and you're not sure of your relationship with Jesus Christ, you need to get it settled tonight. This is why we're here. And what better time than right now to give your life to Christ? Because if you don't, you will spend all eternity paying for what was already paid for you. Amen.